Let's go south now. More boys volleyball. East Lake hosting Otay Ranch, and they take their volleyball series in South Bay, that's for sure. Here comes Joseph Fireball. We've seen him already with the dig. Then he gets one of his team high 18. He's been pretty good this year, really consistent. East Lake Junior Jason Smith leading the Titan attack. Another Titan team here. They take the second, 25-23. Then Xavier Wells, game high 34 assists, but also drops in the nice lace as Otay Ranch wins, final 3-1.